that itself is nothing you can see. So you can see sights which you can't seem to see. You can hear sounds which you can't hear and hear. So the witness is that which is aware of everything that's arising, but you can't see the witness. If you can see the witness, that's just another object.